Yes, they're moving on. No, they're giving up. Now.
The baby's probably in the best position because the wild dogs can't actually leverage themselves on anything to get that low. But it's just a shear, just male. That the wild dogs are pretty close to him this time. If he had kind of flinched, he might have pulled off in a more precarious position. There were some that went up in that direction.
They split like that?
Yeah, they would. And then they do like a long to try and contact call to one another. So everyone in the pack will do that in different areas, and that's how they locate one another.
You can cover it like that. You just swap the land.
Yeah.
And find two different kills and then go back to one.
Yeah.
Yeah.
This is crazy. It was nice to be able to watch from the back.